more game here in the Little League World Series before they head back home.
2-1 ripped. Great play by Liddy. Keeps it in front, throws him out. There's that defensive position that we talked about, too. After letting that ball go, Liddy comes down. All of his body facing in towards home plate. Glove ready to go. He knocked it down. Had plenty of time to make the throw. Oh, knocked it down and protected himself right there. Wow, that was just a comebacker right at him. See this in slow-mo here. It's a breaking ball. Get that glove up, protect the face. Now don't worry about it. Now once he knocked it down, watch this right here. That's the reaction. Get that glove up, knocks it down. And he was so composed after.